Oh, there's a helicopter.
Excuse me. We gotta hurry up. The storm.
Oh, damn. Do you ever get that card? Yeah, the vote.
Yeah, we're in the vote. Come get it.
Okay, my bad, my bad.
You good, you good.
Because I forgot all about it. I forgot.
We gotta go, y'all. The storm. I forgot where I put mine at. Oh, my nose, bitch.
No, oh, there's a chopper over here. No, I'm good.
Where y'all at? You done with the chopper?
Dang, I ain't got no long range.
I don't either. Get down. Come on.
Okay. Okay, hold on, hold on. We trying to creep around the side. Okay, I see right there where they at now. Yeah, they shooting at me, but I'm reloading. I'm sitting on these trees, so they can't try to see me really close. Oh, where they at, Bree? Bree, where they at?
There's one right here. There's one over here. No, they were spread out. I tried to flank them.
Damn. I still can't see where they at. Okay. I see one of them. I'm waiting for the one on the walk up on me. All right, I got one. I'm about to shake him down. Come on, come on, come on, Snoop, let's go. Shake him down. Cover fire while I shake him down. Oh, there's one behind me? What the hell? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, he got me boogie bouncing. Oh, come on, Snoop. Damn, he boogie bombed me. All right, oh yeah, yeah, nice, nice. That's what I'm talking to you. But this nigga, wanna fight. Oh, actually, hold on. Come hit me. Oh, it's two of them that's on you, yeah. There's two of them. Damn, come on, Snoop! Damn! That fucking boogie bomb, bruh.
They keep selling us, bruh.
Man, they had hella smoke and boogie bombs, though. I'm like, damn.
Oh, let's do a pill.
Yeah. I forgot what season he was from. Yeah, man. I'm mad because, like, all the games, like, when I just need like the scope they are, bro, so I can have all the ranges. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because I kept wanting them to get close without running too far, because I was going to get... I had a shotgun. I had like an AR with no scope on it, or like no sight. At least a sight. And then I had the... that drum gun. Bro, I was finna drop dude. He threw the boogie bomb at the perfect time, too, while he was in the air jumping. But if I could, if I would have got Snoop to listen, I could have hurry up and got up and shot that motherfucker right in the back because she wasn't. They wasn't all black.
That's been trash, bro.
But these niggas ain't listening, bro. They brought this dude back. Am I? Oh, my bad. I ain't read it up. My bad. Thought I would. Long Beach, yeah. Compton, yeah. Death Row is in the hell, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. I bought my mama a Benz and my boo boo a Jag. Now I'm rolling in the nitrous, they L Joe Rag. Oh, yeah, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, because even if you look back at it now, you like, hold up, man. No, knowing what you know now, you feel me? Like, you like, especially like even when he was like Jimmy Bones, I'm like, hold up, man. I'm like, hold up. Man, hey, yeah. That shit was tough, like, for real, for real. Yeah, because it wasn't bootleg, that shit was legit. I'm like, okay. The storyline was dope. I didn't mean to cut you off. It don't matter to me. I gotta turn it up. I gotta turn up for real, for real.
I
just need them to put the right guns in my hand because I didn't even get to use my little mini gun, man. That's crazy. I got my car got lit up. Look at, because when you ping, you like, oh, it's the mini guns over there. I'm trying to zoom through the island. You feel me? Like, I zoomed across the water, you know, that slow you down a little bit, so I get to the island, I'm about to zoom again, and all of a sudden, the whole team is ready to shoot my car up so quick. And then I crashed into the helicopter, flipped, and then I got off, flipped it over, and got back in, but they lit that car up, so by the time I, oh yeah, that's what I need. That's what I want, yeah, come on, yep, come and land, come and land, come and land.
You about to ask me, baby?
I got one right here I'm running up on.
I see the one that's trying to get away. I'm on
him now. I'm about to shake down again.
Adam.
Let's go.
Hold up.
I'm about to play mad from now here on out. Oh, okay. You want to shoot? Okay. Where you at now?
That's what Dre be doing.
Oh, you want to shoot? Hold up. Shake now.
Where that nigga at?
I see where people at. Oh, yeah. I see where those people at. Yep.
That's a whole other team, bro.
Yeah. I need some help. Oh yeah, I'm just out of bullets. I'm running real low on them. I got like. Oh, he didn't even die. He just got maybe he was running from another team. I don't know. I'm unsure what's going on because I could. Oh, it's Forrest. Oh, okay, I'm thinking it's Trips. Dang, I was running out of bullets. I was like, I'll take him out. And then the other two fools, they started swimming. I'm like, oh, y'all stupid.
It was really dumb.
I was like, oh, yeah.
You had a disadvantage like that. You should have stayed on the side you was on.
They thought he was like, okay. He ran up to him. Oh, he was shot. Is and they was like, all right.
Yeah, I feel like you forgot that quick. You was about to ask me something. Yeah. It is. He was good, but he was better.
Yeah, because it was like, because back in the day, it was like the Jokers used to be like really more comical, and not their danger wasn't danger. You feel me? It was like it was dangerous to the, you know what I'm saying, to a certain degree. But like, I felt like he's legend. His Joker, like, hey, he'd die, but he'd do anything. Yeah.
You know he did that for real? I think I sent you that.
Yeah, and then it was like a little action.
Yeah, like he didn't know that, he was shocked that it didn't detonate. So when it finally did, how he reacted was really how he was reacting in that moment. I thought that was dope. Yeah, I really wish he could have got the help he needed, man. I feel like he had a lot of greatness to give. Yeah, they said he had to get therapy and stuff. A lot of actors be going through that. I feel like ain't enough money in the world to be affecting my mental like that.
Exactly.
Or what they be doing to their bodies. Like they talked about how Christian Bale. I need one.
Hey, which one you want? Just turn me for a green. Take pick one.
I want the heavy. No, I want the regular one better.
All right, perfect. All right.
Appreciate you.
Oh, yeah, no worries, man.
It's about team strong. You said what?
No, I'm just saying, if the team's strong. Yeah. Yeah, because I can't shoot two blue ARs at the same time, you feel me? So, you know.
No, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, spread it with the team. I mean, you know how many games I won? Like last season where I was playing with randoms and I landed over there by the little scan bot. I bought 3 ARs and dropped them off to my team. And like, they ain't gonna lie, I was like, they was playing harder than me. Like, for real. Like, they had more, they ended the game with more kills, more this and that. I'm like, hey, I think we got that done.
Hey, Chopper pulling up.
Damn, from where?
Is that our teammate? Oh, never mind. It's our teammate.
Where's it at? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Let's go to the dog pound. Yeah, he's still there. Rest your lazy leg so you can see. ignore him.
Too late. We're in the boat.
Oh, that's a whole nother team. I'm about to shake these niggas right here. There's two of them trying to crawl out there. Oh. Hey, that's crazy. Hey, once I picked that dude up to shake, he was shooting him instead of me. That's crazy. I'm gonna see if I can take this lake up here and get some guard or something.
I'm coming across.
Oh, he hit me with something. He hit me with something, I ain't gonna lie. He's jumping around so much. Like a nice. Shake him.
Nice.
Hey, I'm about to hop in this boat, and I'm about to go straight to Snoop Dogg.
Heal first.
Yeah. Y'all coming?
I'll be over there in a second. I'm about to.
Alright. Y'all just check the... Wait, where am I facing?
I need some of that health. Yeah, I'll take this heavy. Shield. My fault. I got health.
Dang, this thing about to run out of gas. What a helo. Thought it was somewhere up here. Oh yeah, it's right here. And Snoop Dogg still over there. Where you at, Bree?
Right here. I took the fortify. Alright.
Oh man, they won't let me boost. Oh shit.
You took fall damage.
Alright, let me see. Oh yeah, oh, I just gotta shoot him before he die. I got him. I gotta heal up. Yeah, I'm healing up right now. I'm
about to use this card. Go to the boat, it's hella health.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Ah, she died real well. Shit. We got his gun. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The ball opening. Yeah. These will have some good guns at least. Oh, is that another team over us?
I think so. That's another team.
They
took my
down. Hey, somebody take
shield.
That. Oh, that was yours?
No, not
you. Oh. Yeah, me too. I got some, I'm about to, it should be like a, what you call, like a, I'm gonna hit one more time, take this big rocket, and then I'm gone. Oh, we got 3 seconds before it closes. So we get to that line and then we just keep running.
I found out. Found the chopper.
I'm trying to get in the chopper, but they not letting me. All right, I'm in the chopper. Yeah, yeah. One of us got it. I had it at first, but I dropped it because I seen a legendary AR. You good, Bri?
I'm good. I had to get up the hill, and I would have had to, I wasn't gonna be able to get up. Okay. Thank
you. I think we should go to reach a Lazy Lake, maybe. Just, so we can try to find some help to do that. Or, like, take us to, like, a town, bro. So we can heal. Like, bro.
Yeah, you any help?
Yeah, he do. That's what I'm saying. I need a little bit of help. Oh, there you go, campfire right here. I'm about to activate this campfire and stand by and be shooting.
Oh, shake. There you go.
I'm gonna run by this campfire. That's what he is asking to do. Hey, this is definitely gonna be a dud. Oh, hold on, let me drop him a big shield. What am I thinking? Sniper, I might just pick it up just so I can have some long range. Oh, somebody swimming. I think it could have been a fish. Yeah, probably just a fish. Yeah. What's this? Oh, never mind. I try to ping something. Bruh. He could have used this.
They're right above us.
Alright, we gotta definitely stick together. I'm driving up this hill though, slowly but surely.
I know they're on top of the mountain though.
Bro, hop in this car.
Right there.
I don't know if we're gonna make it up this hill, but I'm gonna try. Damn. Hold on. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to get, yeah, I'm in the car. I can meet y'all up there. Yeah, but like, I can't get up the hill like
that. Hey, I hit somebody at 115. Go back. They're right there. Our whole team is right there, is what I'm trying to tell you. They right by us. What are you saying?
We wasn't there there though.
You literally were. We was literally right next to each other.
Trust me. We wasn't ready. Like we were.
All right, y'all. I'm literally watching the same thing y'all watching, but okay.
Oh damn, I got a hit left. I'm gonna die. They got some shit, I ain't gonna lie. I got hit with a rocket. Oh, I got another one. Got another one, but I'm with a team. Grapple up to the top of that thing, the high ground. Yeah, he about to hell. Oh, I used to rock it. They are big butt buddies.
Damn. Not our fourth drop. They suck. Oh, my eye.
Yeah,
they have four people left.
That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to figure out. Unless that was the other team. Oh. And they all wearing the same thing, though. That's...
I was already loaded. Jesus.
Man, I got like, that was a game, but dang, this nigga's dressed like and everything. Come on, man. One of those, yeah. Okay.
That's some booty.
Yeah, they just had that one person. But I'm mad because, like, I'm knocking this dude, bro. Then he finally dropped, and then I dropped right after him. Like, come on now. Yeah. Oh, that's the Vermontaneer.
Bruh.
That's a Vermontian. Hey, how's the guys going? Oh, nah.
Are like, you yeah, there right now? In Vegas.
Nah, I'm still in Vegas.
Oh, okay. When did you have to leave? I thought you had to leave by the 15th.
No. Oh, no. That's just, no. That was just the address that they do told me I had to have my laptop shipped by, but that wasn't the case.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah.
So when do you officially leave?
Like either Friday night or Saturday morning, either one. I'm waiting for them to pick up my car, and I'm gonna load it up with some stuff. I'm just gonna have it shipped. Boom. Then I'm out of here.
Man, so how long are you actually in Vegas?
Huh? You said what?
So how long are you actually in Vegas?
You said how long I gotta stay in Vegas?
No, like how long were you actually like? How long did you actually live in Vegas?
Oh, like, actually, January 15 would have made it 2 years. So, like, just 1 year and, like, what, 11 months, maybe?
Oh, okay.
Nice. All right. 1 year and 9 months? Yeah, these jobs ain't shit.
You said what, D? Nah. Can you bring me some chips? No, it's almost midnight. It's almost our bedtime. Mine. Ooh, excuse me. That's so gross.